Jackets.
Rick Nash is a Canadian, former ice hockey player. Right.
Would we bet $100?
I thought it was on the Blue Jackets. Regardless, it was a wonderful, wonderful game last night. It was very entertaining.
the last he played for the Blue Jackets was 2012. Yeah,
he was a Ranger.
Yeah, I know. That's why I don't like him. I tell you what, I'm nervous about this little game we're going to play. And we played yesterday. But it's different today because I'm actually going to be a contestant.
It'll be interesting to see if you do the moon thing that you give him crap about. Like you figure out something that you want to listen to.
I don't know how I'm going to handle this. And, and the game is back this track up.
He criticizes how my brain works.
You're not the only one.
So we'll play a track backwards, and we have to figure out what the track is. And for me, it's easy to be the armchair quarterback because I always could see the songs. Now I can't see the songs, so I'm going to play along. So out of three of us playing, which is myself, King Scott, and Jeff, out of 12, how many will we get correct collectively? And Patrico and Moon picked the songs to play backwards. So let's do a practice one. I'm honestly, my stomach is turning.
Mine is too, but it's the Crohn's. So okay. Whatever. Can we hurry it up, please?
All right. I'm going to play this track backwards. Do not yell at the answer yet, okay?
Okay.
Both of you.
All right.
This is set the baseline. How are we going to do? Here we go. I got it already.
Hey, don't go showing off, all right?
I'm
going to
give these guys a chance.
Hey, I got it already.
Oh, did you hear that?
Well, I got it already, Jeff.
Why do we do the easy ones first?
What is it, Scott?
Bulls on Parade?
Nope, it's not. Jeff, what is it?
I know it's Rage Against the Machine,
but the song is?
I'm going to give you that chance.
People of the Sun.
People of the Sun.
Scott, you're out of the family. Just kidding.
What I like reggae or Rage Against the Machine.
I like reggae too, Scott.
Oh man, you were so confident for once in an answer.
I know.
Bulls on Parade.
Nope.
Duh.
Yeah, it was close.
I'm just gonna say this right now. Usually they're all like, "Wow, these are super easy." When I was making these today, I sat there and in my head I go, "Oh, they're easily gonna get this." There was a couple where I'm like, my dad could have got this one. And then there's a couple where I was like, there ain't no
way. Oh, I can play the forward version.
Is it more obvious now, Scott?
Yeah, it's easier to hear that way.
All right, so out of 12, how many will we get right? Joe, what do you think? Oh, I got to put his phone up. Hello, Joe, how many?
I'm going to go with six.
Six, all right. Hang on 1 second. And $50 gift card to Detail Garage up for grabs. Courtesy of Sweet Leaf Emporium, the best variety head shop in Missouri. Visit sweetleafemporium.com. All right, Andrew, how many?
Go with one.
One, ooh. Okay. That's just if Jeff was playing. Hello.
Hey.
Thanks. Nikki, out of 12, how many?
I'm going to go eight.
Eight, okay. David, how many?
Five,
okay. Matt, how many?
Seven,
okay. And Justin, how many?
Ten.
Okay.
I'm trying to figure out us as a team, if this is an upgrade or not, with Moon out and you in.
We shall see.
Mm-hmm.
You know, with that first one, I got a little confidence.
Right.
So who should go first?
I don't really think it matters. I kind of spread them out.
You want to get me out of the way? So, you can get me out of the way here.
I spread them out, and I purposely did it so I wouldn't like cater to this one for Boo or this one for Rizz. Okay. This one for
Scott. I can't see what these are, so all I see is backwards, regular. So okay.
Yeah, I on purpose did that because I didn't want to have any sort of order.
Play the regular version.
Okay, this is Jeff. Here's a song backwards. What's a song?
I know the band. Is it called Look Us Up?
That's actually Look Us Up.
I wouldn't get it.
Man.
Who's the band?
It's Queen.
It's Queen.
Yep. Yeah.
Do you know?
I think I do.
Go, what is it?
They have a song
Bicycle?
Called...
Is it Bicycle?
Nope. They have a song
Let's
called
see.
Puka Shell?
Bicycle.
All right, that's one, guys.
I knew Queen. But I couldn't figure the song out.
Okay, and now let's play the game. Who picked that, myself or Moon?
Tony did.
I'm going to say Mooners.
Oh, really? That was a Moon song.
Yeah.
All right, so we're all for one.
I think it's called Bicycle Race.
Bicycle Race, Bicycle Race.
We probably would have accepted Bicycle.
Yes, we would have.
All right, Scott, this is for you.
Come on, Scott. Pick me up, buddy.
Head.
Come on, Scott.
Because I know the melody. I'm trying to.
Come
can
on,
I hear
Scott.
One more time, real quick?
You know, Jeff?
I don't even know how to. I forgot the. Man.
Get the artist.
He says brain just shut down.
I don't know
down,
who
guys.
The artist is. But I. The song is.
I'm gonna need an
What's
answer.
The word? It's
three, two, one. It's Moni. Billy Idol, Moni Moni.
Yeah. Moni Moni. See, I think it's Spumoni.
Spumoni?
would you have taken Spumoni?
Not this early in the day.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. 0-2. Here we're gonna turn it around. Oh, who picked that one? That was Patrico.
Correct.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Oh, my turn. Here we go. Shut up. Everybody, shut up. Shut up.
Okay, everybody has to
everybody
shut up.
Up
when it's his turn.
Smash Mouth, All-Star.
Hey, now, you're an All-Star. Get your game on, go.
Why do we let him play?
Hey, now, you're
nice.
He's going to rub this in our face for 3 years.
That's one right. Tony, can I get a score update?
One.
And who got that one?
Who picked
you
that
did.
One?
That was Patrico.
You are incorrect.
Oh, really? Huh?
No. You are 0-3 on show guesses.
Okay.
One.
No, I got you for Billy Idol.
Yeah, I'm sorry. 1-3.
Jerk. Okay, here we go.
We don't
Jeff.
Like when you play games.
Jeff, ready?
Yeah.
Remember when I didn't talk when you were listening to the Earth?
Ooh, get him, Jeff. Get him!
Sounds like a Jimi Hendrix guitar. Purple Haze.
Purple Haze is correct.
Incorrect.
Oh.
Yeah. Woo.
Moon, huh?
Wow.
All right, we got two right. Here is a song number five. Scott, come on. Come on, man.
Come on, man. It's damn near the same song for
Come on, man.
Wow.
Somebody on Facebook just sent me a message and goes, hey, here's an idea. No more King Scott in this game. He's horrendous.
Aww.
Thank you.
No,
I appreciate that.
His track record on this game is not great.
Okay, well, he's going to turn around right away.
You're tremendously funny and entertaining, though.
Thank you. I got one that wasn't mine.
I'm going to play a little. I'm going to play 10 seconds again, okay?
She speaks Portuguese.
Oh.
Wow.
And that's a Patrico pick.
And someone just texted me, does Scott even like music?
I have no clue.
He plays some Willie Nelson backwards and he'll sing it.
Jeff, do you know it?
No, I don't.
It's a fight song.
Damn it.
Oh, jeez. Yeah. Sorry, I missed that one.
Oh, jeez.
Apparently, that's not my fight song.
Yeah.
Did you just hum because you're upset with him, or that you just got nervous because it's you again?
It's me again. All right. It goes back around to me. Okay. Here we go. It's a puddle mud control.
Nice.
That's another Patrico pick.
Correct.
Okay.
Nice.
Yep, that's what I wrote down, too. Puddle of mud control.
After I said it, right? Yes.
Is that four total?
I have three.
Okay, I got three, too.
Is it over?
Nope. A couple more to go. Jeff, this is for you. Hurt. Johnny Cash hurt? Are you sure?
Yes. And you
could have nice work. Good job, dude. See, that was my number.
Come on, man. Did you know that, Scott?
Yeah, I knew that one.
Another text I just got that says, man, I really hate to say this, but Rizz is really good at this game.
No, let's not get ahead of ourselves here. I got a couple more to go.
Who picked that one? Stop saying that. Let Rizz say that.
Who picked that one?
Moon.
Correct.
Ooh.
Nice.
Scott, come on, man.
All right. Come on, man.
Come on, man. I know already. You know this, Jeff. It's a you pick.
Schmear.
Come on, man.
Come on, man.
Gummit.
This is a moon pick for sure.
Oh, my gosh.
There's a connection to one of your favorite bands.
Okay, now bands. Stop talking with the words out of your mouth.
It's not going to do anything. Freaking A. I honestly have no clue.
I'm going to give you 10 seconds again.
Okay.
You got it, Jeff?
Did the hint give it to you?
No, I wasn't listening to you guys. I was just trying to sing it.
I wouldn't have given a hint that I thought was really going to connect with him.
No?
Oh, man, the only connection would be the drummer? Fighters?
No.
What is it, Jeff?
Is it Torn?
Torn from Natalie Imbruglia.
Oh, yeah. She was married to Daniel Johns.
I was thinking Lisa
Lowe
for a second. I had to get that out of my head.
As a movie,
Nope.
No.
No, really?
I did not pick that.
Come on.
We are throwing
you. That was entrapment.
We're throwing you on some of it. Yeah, that song. I forgot about that one.
Yeah, apparently.
All right.
My turn. Oh, boy. Here we go. I'm a lot player.
This was the softball.
Scott, do you at least know that?
Yes.
It's Outkast. Well, Hey Ya.
Good game, guys.
That was Patrico.
You are correct.
Yes. All right, Jeff. We're sitting at how many? Five?
Correct.
Five, okay. Come on, baby. Let's do this.
That's Greek Fire. Is that all I need?
No.
Damn it. Can you play
you
it?
You are correct with Greek Fire.
Can you play it in the right order? Is that enough?
No.
This is very embarrassing. Talk amongst yourselves.
No, because if we talk, you start yelling.
Stop, I'm trying to listen. No.
That's you don't have to. You have to do your impersonation of my voice.
Sorry, that's a little low. I know.
Three, two. Doesn't matter anyway. Sorry, buddy.
Oh,
are you a little insulted?
You should.
No, not at all.
You should be. This is one of my favorite records in the last 10 years.
Yeah, Jeff was the first one to play it on the radio.
And I don't remember it now.
And then it was
you don't know it backwards
and
forwards.
No, but to my credit, when I did play it, I always played it forward.
Yeah. It was a top five single in multiple markets for a year, for the years. Yeah.
All right.
Nice.
That's awesome.
Still
staying at five? Scott, come on, man. Turn it around here.
I can get it.
So far, you had a big fat zero for you today. But this
By the way, just to let you know, somebody here sent over a message and said, suggest to King Scott that he puts on his headphones before he plays.
Mm. Have you been doing that?
Nope. Let me try that.
Just give it a shot.
Oh, he thought he was supposed to be judging our faces. What song are they listening to?
All right, Scott, come on. This is your time to shine, baby.
I got it.
Come on.
This is the hardest one.
Yeah, can I have it one more time?
I think I have.
Poor Samir.
This is the song where he falls off a cliff right at the end of it, right?
I don't know if I know the title. I'm going to guess that the last word was run for, like, so we'll say run. I have no clue what this is. Give it a beep
on me, my son. We didn't ask you to sing it.
Yeah, I'm trying to work out the title.
But we only have a certain amount of time to work out the title.
Drift Away.
Wow. Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. That's pretty good.
It doesn't count, though. You can't tell.
I know. I belled myself. I can bell as much as I want.
I honestly thought it was Zach Brown.
I think sometime next week we need to play this game, just you. And they're still going to be hits, but they're going to be way harder than this.
That's impressive.
You've gotten them all within like 3 seconds. And now people are saying that I'm giving you softballs.
They're not softballs.
No.
Just like yesterday.
The Outcast was. That was easy.
Right, and every once in a while, you have to have
one
of those.
This one took me a second. I'm going to get this last one wrong, so
all right.
You jerks.
Okay, so hold on. So this is the last one?
Wait. Who picked that?
Tony.
You are correct. All right, so wait a minute.
And it really bummed him out.
And I know he loves that song. We've talked about it.
Is this number 12?
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, so if you do not get it right, David wins. If you do get it correct, Joe wins.
We're at five?
We're at five right now. So it's either Joe or David.
Oh, man.
So the pressure is now on you.
Yeah, I know.
I'm trying to think what the hell song this even is.
Well, let me try to figure it out. I'll try to figure it out by playing it backwards.
Oh, good idea.
Here we go.
Should make a game.
What is it? Give us an answer.
What song, though? Damn it.
Give us an answer.
I mean, I need to hear it again. I can't even think of the title,
but I know the...
So one headlight?
We need a title. Oh, to go out on your... What you think is your favorite.
Hang on.
And...
You don't know how it feels.
Time.
Yep.
So let's get... You don't know how it feels.
Woo!
He just said, you know how it feels.
I know. Technically, you didn't get the title.
Said, you don't know how it feels.
Ooh, I don't know. Pull the tape.
It sounded like you said, you know how it feels.
No, you don't know how it feels. Come on, man. Come on.
Come on, man.
I rushed it. You don't know how it feels. You know I know that title.
I got it before him for one.
Steve. Take it. Are you going to give it to me? Or do you want to go back to the friggin' tape?
First of all, you're
I knew the song.
You're sweating.
You are sweating.
Yeah, because if to go out and not get a Tom Petty song.
It sucks, right? I know. The songs, like, sometimes it just offers it to you. Like, the answers are right in front of you. And sometimes they're just evasive. You can't get it.
I just couldn't think of the title.
Well, that was mine with the Greek Fire song. I knew the song.
But I eventually got it.
So. Well, yeah, but you didn't have somebody rushing you with the finger on the button looking at you like you do.
I give ample time.
I know, but you also give ample pressure. So, who picked that one?
You did.
Dang it. All right.
All right.
So, six, that means, let me see, who wins there?
Joe.
Joe, we did it.
Way to go.
We got half of the answers.
All right. Hang on one second. You get a $50 gift card to Detail Garage in Valley Park.
It's fun, though, isn't it?
You guys went 8 for 12 on who picked what song.
It's fun, though, isn't it? It's stressful, right, Riz?
Because
these guys have played
before. I like this
game.
You
were up and down out of your chair.
It is.
Weird, right? Isn't it weird?
It is fun, but so stressful.
I like the game.
You can take my spot next time if you want.
Scott, you'll get him next time.
Scott got one.
No, he didn't.
No. You're right.
He said he was going to call a friend about one. He's still on the phone.
Scott got one last time.
Yeah, there you go.
No.
He got one last time.
Hang your hairnet on that.
Let's just say he did. Now I could kind of, whew. Man, I had a really rough time with that Tom Petty song, honestly, my heart.
And tomorrow we're going to play Back This Track Up with John Patrico. He's going to get zero.
You could do a deep track from Willie Nelson, and Scott would probably get it in 4 seconds.
If it was Alison Krauss, he would have nailed it.
Oh, yeah.
Like, oh, my God, this sounds beautiful forwards and backwards.
Yeah, he could probably play it backwards for you.
Some of your emails next, and Tony Patrico plays Pressure Lock next.
Oh, boy.
It's 8:11 on this Wednesday. Another look at your traffic and weather. Here is Patrico.
Oh, my God. Not that guy.
Coming at you.
Your point. Traffic update brought to you by Ryan Kelly, thehomeloanexpert.com. Right-hand shoulder blocked due to a stalled vehicle. Northbound 270 at Dorset. Also, right lane blocked due to debris on the road. Westbound 70, right at 79. Point forecast today. Scattered thunderstorms and high.